No doubt the way that Westerners think of space is different from the way we see it. I have often thought about that. When we speak about space, maybe we mean only the perception that we Japanese have of the Western notion of space. We have the impression that for them it means what has been hollowed out of a rock, while for us it means emptiness, vacuity. It is what exists between two columns, the void in which multiply relationships can be engendered. It's an empty space, vacuum, nothingness. Let us take an example. I speak to you. Between the word I have just spoken and the word I'm about to speak, there is nothing, a blank space. I'm interested in that blank space. I find that blank space very important.